So you want me to start, Kimmy?
Sure.
Okay. Nancy and I are here to celebrate Kimmy's tour.
Yay!
For her wonderful, wonderful new book, solo book. You all know her from Beautiful Creatures, which she co-wrote,
publicist.
Of course. And I have to say that the way I got to know Kimmy is I was just an author who wasn't published yet on Twitter, and Kimmy tweeted me in a direct message where, you know, nobody else can see it, and said, well, I really want to read this. And I thought that my editor had maybe sent it to her, and in a mix-up, that never happened. And if Kimmy hadn't been that generous and kind to a
bossy,
me, I never would have had this beautiful quote that I've got for my book, and I'm always been grateful to her for that. So she's not only
it's a really great, good book, so you should get it today if you haven't read it.
She's a great author, but a wonderful person, and that means a lot, you know, to me.
Tell us a little bit about what your book is about, yes, in case people don't know and they are going to want to buy it.
Okay, so my book is set in a future Los Angeles where desperate teens are renting out their bodies to seniors so they can enjoy being young again temporarily. But one senior plans to do more than party. She plans to murder somebody using the body. So it's all about hidden identities, surprises, who can you trust, a lot of questions and issues about youth and beauty and growing older. There's a lot of things to think about. It's officially 12 and up, but most of my readers are probably in their 30s, I'd guess. So it's not just teens and young teens reading it, but it is, in case any of you have kids, it is considered a clean read as far as that goes. And it's been an exciting journey. It's a duology, so it's two books, and Enders will come out January 7th. So I think that kind of covers it.
It's a thriller, so it's fun to read. That's why I liked it.
Thank you.
See the bonus you get in Mysterious Galaxy when you come to a book of that?
And I also wanted to say thank you, Mysterious Galaxy.
Yes.
Because I was here before this came out, and all I had was this. It was a bunch of authors. And they were so kind to me and so
I mean, personally, I prefer these to the actual book because I'm on the front of this.
That's and she's
not to be obnoxious.
She's on the front of the hardcover as well. And in many foreign countries. I'm published in over 30 foreign countries, and Kimmy's name is, and her wonderful quote is there too. So, anyway, if there's any teachers, be sure to grab one of these if you're a school teacher or librarian here afterwards. And everybody should take a bookmark.
We all have, we'll give you swag. Everyone gets free swag. Did you guys get the stuff for the giveaway?
Yes, we did.
Did everyone get a raffle ticket?
Jennifer was passing out stuff all over.